Even if you look back to the history of time when the Muslims engaged in war, even in war, the Muslims respect every prisoner. And they will free the slave if they win the war and there is a lot of slavery. Islam is here to free the slaves so that they have their freedom. They are not here to enslave people, no. Because before Islam, there is a lot of slavery. But Islam come and give back the right of the people. Because you are the creation of God, like me. We are all the same creation of God, of Allah. And that's why our dear Prophet Muhammad remind his ummah. I was addressing the Muslim first, and this battle applied for everybody.